Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to GuruTix. Today I'm going to show you how to display battery remaining percentage on Mac OS Sierra version 10.12.2. As you know, Apple has removed the battery remaining percentage here in the latest update in 10.12.2. So I'm here to tell you an alternative way how you can see the battery remaining. Here's the first way. You can see there is an activity monitor in macOS. You can open it and open energy tab. Here you can see the time remaining of your battery. And the second way of doing this using a software. The software name is Coconut Battery. Open the link. This is a software you can use in Mac and iOS device. Here you can see the software displays the current charge and the percentage remaining, also the manufacture date of the battery. So we're gonna download this software. As I have already downloaded this software, I will not download it again. I will just open it. Here is the software. Click to open it. This is extracting. Here the software, click to open it. Yeah, you can see there is a menu, open preferences, launch at startup, and yeah, check this. So icon in the menu bar. Yeah. Here you can see the state of charge 42%, health 94.7%, and the time until battery 2.1 seconds. Okay, you can use the software alternative to default. Just turn off this icon here from energy saver settings. Yeah. So that's all guys, thank you for watching and do subscribe our channel GuruTix. Thank you guys.